those of you who feel that those of us who are more elderly can't dance, look at the ages of some of the people who are out there on the floor. Okay? All right, we're going to step back in history a little bit. We had to set the dance here because basically I had several ladies and a couple of gentlemen said if I did it earlier when I caught them in the dressing rooms, I was going to get shot. If you've read Herbert Eggener's history of Colorado and of square dancing, Herb was a student of Pappy Shaw's. He mentions two dances that were done at every Colorado dance. And one is the Varsouivanna. This Varsouivanna is a dance where the music was written over 250 years ago, and the dance started out as a very simple form of a mazurka and then evolved. The piece was researched out of Cowboy Dances or the Round Dance Book by Bob and Alan Riggs, and you're going to see 250 years of Varsouivanna history. Watch this and see how many figures you recognize. The second dance that Herb mentions is the Blackhawk Waltz. I had not danced the Blackhawk Waltz in 30 years. When we went in to do the research on it, once again, Kira Hartsong came through and came up with three changes for it. This has really become, for I think all the group, very much of a favorite dance, Blackhawk Waltz.
Keep smiling.
Thank you.
early piano dance by the name of Waltz of the Bills. We danced it all the way through the 50s and 60s, at least when I got out of college. And this is another one we resurrected that some of us haven't seen in 15 years. Waltz of the Bills. Experimented. This started out as a dance composed of five couples that was written a number of years ago called Levi, Jackson, Rag. Well, we danced it for quite a bit of time, and then we decided, gee whiz, I wonder if we could do this in 10 instead of 5, okay? Well, we got ready for this, and they said, well, gee whiz, can we do it in 3? We tried it that way, 15 instead of 5. And then we went out and said, well, gee whiz, if we can do it that way, maybe we can do it by 20. All right. Now, if you watch the sets as they go across and nobody gets lost, the set is going to entirely invert by the point we get done with it. We play. We have a good time. Everybody contributes. And so it's lots of fun. Listen to this piece of music. It's one of the best fiddle players you ever heard in your life. Levi Jackson, right? One swap. grandson, grandson, Ben and Ryan wave their hand, and my daughter and my son-in-law. Okay?